Hey, I've said when I went looking for my antenna replacement, all I found is people who already had the job halfway done and whatever. Very simple. But we're going to do start to finish. I haven't touched the truck. I do have my handy dandy antenna here and an 8mm wrench, because when I looked at the only thing I have done is I looked at the truck and figured out it's 8mm. So I'm just going to walk out and we'll see how it goes. I'm not going to do the, oh, I already did the whole thing, and what are the steps for this, and all this kind of stuff. So, here we go. Brand new truck. My wife will kill me if I break it, I suspect. But let's see. Well, it's more difficult than I expected. Let's see. Oh, that's it. All right. This is where all the other videos started. Somebody just unscrewing this. Out. That's it. I'll lay that up here. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stop and flip you around. So, this is the antenna that we bought. It's from Amazon. I'm trying to do this one-handed. I've not looked at this. An antenna, looks like some different threaded things. A little collar, I don't know. And the antenna. So, hold on, I gotta open the bag. Inside you've got three of these. I assume they're one for truck. So all three of them have one end that's the same length and looks to be about the same thread. So I assume that's the part that goes into the antenna. So one of the three of these will fit on my truck. So, antenna. There we go. Apologize for the road noise. I am not good enough at this to make enough money. Nope. Nope. Well, that looks like the one. So, take our handy dandy antenna. I would be willing to bet all of this is in those instructions I chose to ignore. But so be it. So the short end is the short end that goes into the antenna. There we go. Oh, hold on. That's why that little collar was there. Imagine that goes there. No reflection of me in the RAM there. And I will tighten it more than it probably should be. There we go. There's no wrench things for it or anything. So I guess that's it. There you have it. So there we go. That was a real time. Didn't read the instructions, didn't do anything. All I knew was the wrench. So all the shorter videos, I guess they're all correct, but they obviously all looked and saw how this would work beforehand. But anyway, there you go. There you have it. If I do anything else to the truck, maybe I'll do another video. Cool. Have a good day.